let me tell you interesting facts about the anatomy of the face. We will talk about SMAS, about muscles, ligaments and nerves. Let's talk about SMAS, superficial muscular aponeurotic system. It's not separated, independent structure in our face. It is combination of the layers of our face. We have five layers. Layer number one, skin. Layer number two, fat. Then muscles, like orbicularis oculi muscle, platysma, and in between something more stronger, like aponeurosis. Then the fourth layer, many surgeons, they say innominated fascia. And then the fifth layer that covers the muscle, the bone, and the gland. So what does it mean, SMAS? SMAS, it is the combination of layer number two and layer number three, the bridge in between the muscles. So we surgeons, we create this structure with the scissors. And why we say SMAS? Because we want to explain what we lift and what we tilt. But during the cosmetic procedures, you cannot work with the SMAS. When you do something, you work with the muscle, you inject the muscle, you inject the fat or you work with the fat, but you are not working with the SMAS. We surgeons create the SMAS layer and elevate, lift, move the SMAS layer. Let's talk about muscles. Pictures that you can find on internet are incorrect because we don't have such strong, big and thick muscles. They look like biceps, but it's not like this. In fact, the biggest, for example, zygomatic major muscle is very thin, like spaghetti. Very thin, very small. Why we draw muscles like this, big? Just to explain that we have that muscle. Our mimic muscles, they are very thin and extremely small. Surgeons, they cannot find it. They are trying to find zygomaticus major and it's very difficult. So you cannot train these muscles by face building or massage. It's impossible. Now let's talk about ligaments. Ligaments, they are not like ligament on your knee, on your shoulder. No, it's like strong densifications. Like densifications of many layers, so something strong that we want to cut during the surgery to move the layer. So you cannot do something with these ligaments when you inject something. You can do worse, for example, you can inject radius, other products, and you can create the scar tissue around these densifications and around the nerves. So why our face aged? Because ligaments, genetically, can be very soft and they cannot tilt your fat, and your fat going down year by year. So if you have strong ligaments, you will have more younger face. And now let's talk about nerves. So we have five important nerves here. And at the beginning, most of them, they are under the layer number five, you remember. And then, for example, here, the temporal branch is going through the layer number five and going to the layer number two, like from the fifth floor to the second floor. Here, from the fifth layer, they are going to the third layer, like near the third layer. So it means that we surgeons, we need to work very gentle, not to hurt this nerve. But during the cosmetic procedures, you can hurt this nerve if you're working with the threads, you're working with the fillers and other products. So be very, very, very attentive.